Minecraft plans to build their best live packs from level 1 until level 100. This is level 1, this is level 69, and this is level 100. Make sure to watch until the end, because level 100 will change your life forever, making you 100 times cooler. Now prepare to hack life.
Level 1.
My favorite life hack, a table, so my food doesn't get dirt in it.
Ethan, this isn't a table. No, it's a furnace crafting table and chest hidden underneath the table.
Ah, very compact and efficient. I like it, but I'll still use it as a table so I don't get dirt in my food.
What? Well, you shouldn't be eating off the floor.
You probably ran off. I'm off to eat off the floor. For level 5, we have a see-through wall. No table, but I can see through it. That's pretty hacky.
Okay, Ethan, glass is pretty normal. It's not exactly a life hack. We'd be given end pearls, all right? They weren't given for no reason whatsoever.
End pearl. It did nothing. Oh, this is useless.
Yeah. No, the point is, look at this. If you come right up to the side of the glass, not only can you see through it, but if you throw your end pearl down, you can portal through the glass.
I'm floating.
Okay, you're really stuck.
I'm floating. Oh, I climbed.
Stuck.
No, it's a ladder. This is the best thing ever.
Up next to level 12.
We have a bucket, and they are saying it's lame.
Excuse me?
We have a bucket of marshmallow, and they say it's epic. I say nay. I am MLG Pro, and I will use this bucket of water.
Yeah, Ethan, but I mean, you could use the powdered snow as well. That works just as well, Ethan.
Yeah, well, it might, but I'm spiteful.
Oh.
No, my piston. It's now retracted.
This is exactly why you shouldn't use water, Ethan. The obvious solution here is to use the powdered snow. Then you don't destroy things like redstone, carpet, all that good stuff. Instead of just using water, the pros nowadays, Ethan, they use powdered snow, right? You put that stuff down, boom. No problems whatsoever.
All right, well.
Level 18.
To the nether. But first, we interrupt this program with a cake stop.
A cake stop? What? Huh? I'm leaving you behind. Just eat your gag in peace. Okay, the point of this, I'm assuming we've been given 64 wet sponge. What do we do with it, Ethan?
Wait, place the sponge. Place the sponge.
I'm sponging you. Ha!
Yo!
Oi!
Instead of using a furnace and coal, you can just do it for free in the nether.
Level 23, we have a simple hack.
Because if you bone meal grass, you get more grass. Everyone knows that.
Ethan, you realize that isn't the life hack.
Oh, is it not, Mr. Smarty Pan?
The life hack has to do with his flowers. If you bone meal them, look, you get infinite flowers of any type you like. Boom, 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 boom. You can get as many flowers as you like. You can turn them into diet.
It can be fuel. We can burn the flowers.
How does your mind work?
Works like this. If you put sugar on grass, you get cake.
I have a therapist, you can see.
I also do not have one. Let's move.
What do we got here for level 25, Ethan?
We have two ripe slaves ready to be sent to 2B2T for slave labor.
Okay, I don't think this is exactly slave labor, Ethan. I mean, they're our friends.
Oh, they are friends. I mean, they look like slaves to me.
All right, okay. The point is here, guys, you can tame a mule. I'm not exactly sure how, whether you have to ride them or do you have to feed them carrots?
Just sit on the king. He will beg to me, bow down to me. You're my mule.
He does not
see anything. You are my mule.
He's my mule. Look, I'll show you. Friendship is the best way, Ethan. Be my friend, mule.
Why?
Hey! You chuck on the saddle and then you just jump up and click him with your chest and boom! Portable storage. And you can open it while you're on the donkey or look at this, crouch and then boom, open it up.
Cake! I put cake in him.
Okay.
Level 30, easy peasy, I know this one. Chickens hate orange.
Excuse me, what?
They cannot leave, they hate orange.
No, even that can't be real.
Even if I have seeds, they cannot leave.
Wait,
they hate orange.
No, chickens can't hate. There's gotta be something hiding under here. Ethan, they don't hate orange. They hate the lava that is coming
lava,
up my street.
What color is lava, Jordan?
Okay,
lava is orange. Therefore, conclusion, they hate orange.
And for level 35, we have a tower of honey.
Honey is tasty. Lick, yum, yum, yum. Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, okay.
Holy flip!
The honey didn't want me to eat it. It just launched me in the air, Jordan.
That
the honey
is so
sentient.
Cool.
Be careful.
Yo!
Whoa! Jordan, get back. The honey sentient.
No. What's happening, Ethan, is we got water here, a source column of water with salt at the bottom. So it's like a bubble column, but instead of having water everywhere, well, you got honey.
A tasty and very, very good for maneuverability.
They've also works with items.
Yo, look at that! It launches them!
Ah, diamond launcher, that is so cool!
Wow, this is almost as good as the door invention.
Wait, just before we continue with the video, I have to show you the
41. Jordan, please explain.
Well, we have a bunch of park blocks here. They've given us a quartz pillar. They've given us a rail, so I'm assuming we put the minecart on the rail. We've also got a pig and a saddle
I know.
Okay, what do you think it is?
They want a pig spawning because they want us to make like a pig and roll in the mud.
I think they wanted us to spawn the pig, put the saddle on him, and drop him into the minecart. I think if we wanted to trap him in. Okay, that.
Yeah! Hey! We did it!
Now what is? What do we do?
Riding on my piggy. On a piggy, riding a piggy in the minecart.
Ride a piggy and control where
I'm riding a piggy in the minecart. What?
What? You just went through a single block. You're traveling in a one block area, or anything.
Am I?
That's one block.
Yo, I'm making like a piggy in the mine.
Wait, can you hear me? Let's go.
Can you hear me?
Can I? Wait.
Ow.
Oh yeah, I can.
This is great, and you can also see up the top.
Level 45 is just a wall. What?
They've given me flint and steel. They're just asking
for it. Oh no!
Here we have a stone farm.
Ah, yes, the classic. we got ourselves some lava. Oh, and you just dig it up and then creates a stone again. That's really effective.
If you have enchants, you can break multiple layers. So if you break all three.
Oh, it goes further back. All. Oh, yo. And if you have silk touch, it means you get instant stone. That's actually
very
genius.
Efficient.
Exactly. You don't have to waste, you know, coal or whatever burning up cobblestone to get stone.
What about this one? What's this?
I think if you just keep putting cows on there, they start automatically dying and should give
free,
you meat.
Free. 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 Free.
Well, I'll leave you with the cow farm. What's over here? Oh, when the melon grows, Ethan, it's going to activate the piston. Hold up. I am way too lazy, but this is automatic melon farm. The melon grows, boom, and it automatically destroys it and chucks it into the chest.
Melons!
Yo! Okay, this is just all like the best farms you need to have in your world. What is this on the side here? What do you do? Stand here. Oh my god, it's a one by block base, Ethan. Look at this. You got enchanting table, throwing stamps, blast furnace, bet. This is very crap. Could you get out of here?
Can I just grab the.
Okay,
I just need the water.
This is exactly
just
made for
the water.
Two people.
I gotta
get the water. That is great if you're just one person, you want to be super compact. And then finally, guys, the classic, you know, an automatic wheat water farm. Click the button and it doesn't do it. Oh, break that block. Aha!
And it worked!
Fixed it! Woo! You know what? This guy almost got every single thing right. So I give him 9 out of 10.
We now we trample on his crops.
Okay, that's just mean, man. That's just mean. What is this level 100, Ethan? What is this ginormous tower for? What even is that? What am I supposed to do right now? I think we go up this way.
We
will find out what is going on this level 100. What makes this so special, so insane?
I'm
chilling on the couch.
They figured it out. You just be lazy. That's a life hack.
I think we're supposed to go in here. What are we? Do we click this button? What does this do? I'm Ethan.
Yeah. Oh,
what?
Hi, Jordan.
Whoa, where am I going? What is happening? Oh my god.
It was a trap.
I don't know what's happening in the tower. I bet it's the bottom. What is that? Oh my goodness! I have full netherite armor with full enchants. I have a shield with crazy enchants, netherite sword, fireworks, trident, netherite axe, tools, elytra, totem undying, golden apples, golden carrots. This is like the most OP setup ever.
Have to put anything on. You just wake up in the morning like, yep, today I think I'm gonna be OP.
This is the ultimate way to wake up right here. Wallace and Grommet have nothing on this, bro.
Wait, they've got a command block here.
What does this do? How do we activate this? Hit the lever?
What is that?
I'm a bit confused, Ethan. Oh, wait, we got zombies and creepers in here. What is this supposed to do? Hold on. We'll put down some zombies. What?
Oh, look above you.
Wait, they just can't touch me. They just keep bouncing off me. Ethan, I'm God now, so... Yeah, I'll see you later.
Wait. I want some of this cake.